Oh yeah, also y'all, today is literally the last day until Thanksgiving break. Yep!
I was splurging at North Park trying to look rich.
In this bitch, and I talk in this bitch. Yeah.
Alright y'all, my phone is literally cracked, but right now it's 1:14 in the morning. I'm about to set my alarm for 6 a.m. I don't think I'm gonna get up, y'all, but I'm gonna really try.
Alright, peace out, crackheads. I fucking hate babies.
Alright, you guys. I literally have no idea why we have a baby in our
house right now.
I don't remember having one of those. I don't remember my mom birthing a new one recently. But I'm gonna need that little
bald head baby to
get about here and stop crying at 9 in the morning. At 9 in the morning.
Cause it's not funny no more.
Lighting is really bad, so I thought I would put my flashlight so that you guys could see me a little bit better, but it's
still not that good.
Thank God it's Friday!
Nah, I'm just kidding, but it's Friday today, guys, which is my favorite day of the week. But today I actually have school. I have art, history, and then I have psychology. I already did my art class, but I slept through it, so I didn't really do it, but it's already over, so
I can't really go back to it.
And then right now I have history, and then I have psychology, and then I'm gonna be done with school. It's 9:42. It's low-key. It's not late, but
it's not early, you know? See y'all then.
Fuck a bitch name, baby. Bald head ho shit.
Get it, babe.
Bald head ho shit.
Bald head ho shit.
Alright, what's up, y'all? It's Lil Rachel in the trap.
No. Also, Miss Vicky's World. Alright, y'all. Right now I'm on FaceTime with best friend. I think I'm gonna go to Bakersfield later to get her, but that's only if my mom lets me, because she don't be letting me sometimes, because
I don't be doing my grades
or my work. She's gonna be like, pick up Abby,
go there, straight back.
Right now I'm wearing this Obey shirt that I actually got Renato for one of our videos where we matched, but we ended up matching and I took it back because I really actually like the shirt. And I wanted it for me.
Because I come first, always.
The fuck? I was literally watching all my old videos on YouTube yesterday, like my videos from freshman year where I was doing like a lot of weekly vlogs and shit, and I was dressing kind of funky.
Yeah, I was watching those ones.
They were actually really good. They were low-key motivating me to want to make more content, because I was like, damn, I used to make content like that, and now I just really need to get back onto that.
Because I really lost the cycle.
And it's bugging at this point, like, why'd I lose it?
Where'd it go?
But yeah, you guys, so basically whenever I need just a little sprinkle of motivation and inspiration, I'm just gonna watch my old videos, because I myself am
inspiring.
Like, not gonna lie, I be inspiring
the fuck out of myself. But yeah,
I'll probably see you guys when I'm washing my face and stuff and getting ready. I'm gonna do like a little get ready with me today, just because I never do one of those. And then after that, I'm gonna go get best friend, and then we're probably, I really want to go to antique shop so I can record them. I'm gonna really try to do that today, because I really want to make a vlog about like antique store shopping and like finding all my crystal bracelets and stuff. So yeah, I'll let you guys know how that goes.
What's up, bitches?
All right, hey y'all, it's me, I'm back.
I literally just found out
something very unfortunate.
You guys, I'm just kidding. It's actually really common, but basically I found out that I have
eczema.
Like, dang, bruh, it's always something. Like, I'll get another skin rash, and then I'll get like a chemical burn, and then I'll just
can't fucking even live in these streets these days.
I was planning on filming this video. I was gonna like make myself breakfast and be all healthy and cute, but
I woke up late.
So, my mom brought me McDonald's. Y'all know her. She's got me a biscuit because that's the only thing I like from there. Y'all, get the biscuit.
I should have scrummy.
Except, I don't know if it's just today, but I feel like it's a little bit extra dry. Like, it
could be a little bit better, to be honest.
Let's get the biscuit and then the hash brown and then usually a water, but she was caught lacking today, I guess.
I'm quenched.
Anyways, best friend.
What's going on?
I'm now a proud
eczema owner.
Nah, I need to go to the store and get cream for it, so I'm gonna take you guys along with me when I go.
What's up, y'all? I'm just watching the video that I just edited that I'm uploading today. By the way, today's Friday, guys. I don't know if y'all know this, but this is my favorite day ever.
Oh, shoot. Microphone is on plus 20.
That shit would have been some ASMR right now.
All right. Fuck. Dude, I forgot this camera is
bulky.
Can't have shit.
I don't know where I'm gonna put my camera.
Like, I literally have no absolute clue. Okay. I actually just found that brush again. I literally didn't have a brush for a couple of days. So, dude, I need a tripod.
I don't want to get it though.
Yeah, I literally have so much laundry and stuff that I need to do today. Should I do it? Oh, I don't know. Oh yeah, also y'all, today is literally the last day until Thanksgiving break.
Yep. I was splurging at North Park trying to look rich.
Yeah, this shit's literally gonna be cracking this Thanksgiving break.
Just wait on it.
Don't sleep on me right now.
Cause y'all will really regret it later.
All right, so I think I'm gonna transfer to this camera because this camera's too bulky to be in my bathroom. Like, I feel like
something's gonna go wrong.
So I think I might just transfer it, but I don't know. I might just come back when my face is washed because...
I'll let you guys know.
Alright, y'all, so I'm back on my Canon G7X, my little baby. I missed her. My beloved. Alright, so before I wash my face, I'm just gonna take my supplements real quick because if you guys didn't know, I take supplements because they're for my skin.
Chill.
But yeah, I just take daily supplements for my skin. This one is pantothenic acid. You could get it on Amazon. Leave it right here. These are just like skin complexion pills, I think. Leave it right here if you're interested and you guys want to try out these skin complexion pills because they actually have been working for me. I don't know if they've actually been working, but I feel like they have. And the next ones that I take are just zinc pills. You can literally get these at Walmart. I found these at Walmart and they're pretty good. These are both literally just for like clearing your skin. These are both really good actually together. I take them every day and they're really good for just clearing your skin and just like brightening your complexion. I don't know, but I'm gonna take them right now. I have like a whole little drawer in my desk full of all my supplements. Y'all know me just trying to get that clear skin.
I'm just trying to be like the rest of y'all.
Like, that's literally all that's trying to happen right now.
I swear.
All right, let's go wash our face.
I want to lay you down.
First thing I always do is put this thing on.
It's the Curology.
Curology little head wrap. It's pretty good. Pretty good for tying my hair back. I just hate when my hair gets wet when I'm washing my face. Like, that's my biggest pet peeve ever to exist. Like, I'm really not trying to have wet baby hairs right now. Not at this moment.
Mm-mm.
It just really helps with that. I honestly didn't really know I needed one of these until I got sent one of these and I was like,
wow. Y'all really blew my socks off with this one.
But yeah. Except it's kind of broken because it doesn't really like stay on. Like, sometimes I have to like
force that hoe.
Y'all wanna know what's on my face right now? It's literally this. It's called Desitin. It's actually for baby butt rash.
Baby.
I think it's for like diaper rashes for babies, but on acne,
it works good.
Let me just tell y'all, if y'all have not been put on yet, let me put you on, because
this shit's fire.
There's a really good ingredient in here called zinc oxide, which is actually like the topical form of the pill that I just took, which was zinc pills. For my cleanser, I actually stopped using the Cetaphil cleanser because I had like this little one and then Alexis moved out and she literally just
took it.
Like, she literally took my face wash. So I was hella mad, but I was like, whatever, I'm gonna just try this one since I've been wanting to try it anyways. These are what they look like. They're the Aveeno Clear Complexion. They're like these little cleansing pads and all right, they're actually really cool. They have salicylic acid in it to help with like acne or whatever. I don't know if it actually works, but a lot of people recommend Aveeno products to me. That's literally what they look like. Pretty cool if you ask me. So usually whenever I use dry shampoo, I always usually use the same one from this brand. This is literally like the most generic dry shampoo I've ever.
Like, ever? Like,
literally everybody I know uses this one, and it's because it actually works really good. Like,
extremely well.
I decided to try a different one. This one is Tea Tree Mint Dry Shampoo, and it literally smells like mint mixed with vanilla.
It's so fire.
Like, I don't even know how to explain to you guys this scent.
It's so underrated.
So I think I'm gonna straighten my hair today. I don't usually straighten my hair that much, but I decided I wanted to look
actually pretty today.
So that's what we're gonna do. I'm also gonna be putting on face makeup for the one time because I don't really usually like wearing face makeup because I just like letting my skin like heal. But I'm trying to look cute today, like
simply what I already told you guys, so.
Her concealer's actually low-key good. I didn't think it would be good because I feel like this is literally just like a highlighter brand.
My cousin don't even know what's going on. My cousin has no idea.
He goes, he twerks.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
This is what my outfit looks like. My shirt's from Lupsana. It just says internet girl. And they sent it to me when I was like a freshman. Shoes are from Elsie. I mean, not shoes. And these pants are from Elsie and Fred. They're really cute because they have a lot going on them. That's what I really like about them. They sent them to me, I think, like last week. And I was actually really excited to wear them. And my shoes are just some Jordan ones that I got from Foot Locker. They're just pink.
There's like pink things on the pants.
But yeah.
Yeah, so this is what the fit is looking like. I'm kind of proud of it. I came up with it
very last minute.
And now I'm about to leave to go get my friend in Bakersfield. First, I need to find another battery for this camera because it's actually about to die right now, which is kind of bugging because I was low-key excited to take this camera today. Ooh.
What do we have here?
Weather's actually really pretty today. It's just low-key cold, but the cold never scared nobody.
This is legit for today. It's not really bad.
Dude, there's like nowhere good to set my camera anywhere these days. I feel like I could just
never get a good angle anymore.
I'm bugging right now, but these pants are hella cool looking. So excited to take pictures in these later.
Y'all are not even ready for them.
This is my other jib I forgot to show you guys. Outfit's so cute. I'm so proud of it today. Like, I really didn't think I could come up with something this good. I mean, it's actually low-key basic. Just, like, really cool pants is what makes it good. Honestly, I feel like whenever you're making an outfit, literally, you only need, like, one good component.
And your outfit's already fire.
Like, if you have nice shoes,
your shit's fire.
A good pair of pants,
you know that shit's about to be fire. Oh, shit.
I think I forgot to tell my mom that I was leaving. Really want to do like a drive with me type video, but I feel like it's low-key hard to drive and talk at the same time. Like, I just be getting
way too into the driving,
or I be getting way too into the talking. Like, it's never both. Forgot to remind myself that I really want to buy me a car tripod so that I can vlog in the car and it's not so difficult to get good angles, because this angle is
indeed not good, but it's
the only thing I could work with at the time. So my main goal is to get caught up on all my videos this week so that I can start doing Vlogmas, because I really want to do Vlogmas for the month of December. I feel like that'll be so fun, and I miss daily vlogging so much. Subscribe to my second channel if you guys aren't already. I used to post a lot on that channel, but I don't really post on it as much just because
I haven't even been posting on my main that much.
Like, if this bit, okay, I'm gonna be posting my Vlogmas vlogs on there when December comes around, so make sure you guys stay tuned for that because I'm really excited. Oh shit, the sunlight finally decided to pop through.
Finally decided to come through for the one time, like, dang.
Once I get my car tripod, I'm really excited because I'm gonna start doing a lot more like car playlists and drive with me type videos and like mukbangs. I'm gonna have like people in my passenger seat and we can like answer questions and stuff. I'm just really excited for a car tripod because I feel like I can make so much better content with my car. Like, literally my car was like my biggest investment ever and I never really like do videos in it. I'm about to go on the freeway, so I'll talk to you guys after I'm driving.
In 10 miles, check the exit onto.
It's all good, cause I'm dropping ass cars. Pretty soon, 25 to lap, straight behind bars.
Just swoop, best friend. Y'all already know what the deal is.
I forgot to record inside there when I went to go get her, guys, cause I forgot I was doing this video. I was like, alright,
I'm gonna have to go back for this one.
For real, for real.
This beautiful ass strap.
Oh, shit.
Period. That shit, best friend.
Yeah. This rapist van ass. Oh my god, this bitch just cut us off. We ain't forget.
Exclusive scoop. I know this fool. Like, what?
We made it out the slums. You already know.
We made it out the trenches, y'all.
Back to Avria.
Back on the track. We are going to see you guys when we get to In-N-Out. Thank you. Bye.
This bitch. Alright, y'all, what's up? Welcome back to our channel. Right now, we're just
waiting, pondering.
We're just pondering in the In-N-Out line. My mom doesn't even know we're here.
First meal of the day?
Oh, God, y'all.
First meal of the day.
We're getting this cookie.
Yeah.
We know what we want.
We're like goofy at the current moment.
Cracking shit.
Y'all would not relate.
Yeah.
Our breed.
Yeah. Look, these are the ones from Pismo Best Friend.
Ooh, you have pretty rings today.
While I'm here.
That's a funny
Can
one.
You not record me?
While I'm here.
Can you not record me? Because I'll press.
Can you not record me? Because
I be stuttering.
Aspect. We're gonna go to Jamba Juice, and I thought while I'm here, I'm gonna get my hands on some delicious
Caribbean passion.
On Slime Gang.
We're literally at the end of the line, y'all. Not
for real. Like there ain't nobody now. Behind us at the current moment. We
up and.
At Jamba. What's up, fucking?
What's up, crackhead?
It's me and Aubrielle back on the chat.
Yeah.
About to order this bitch. Check it.
Okay, can I get two cheeseburger meals?
$10.61 place at the back.
Thank you. Only $10?
No, cheapest
one. Hey, I forgot y'all were there.
The fuck? Alright, I'll see y'all when I pay.
Are you guys?
So we're home now. I just drove home. It took literally forever. There was so much traffic too. That shit
was mad clogged.
I was like, damn.
Everybody's trying to go where I want to go at this point. Like,
if y'all want to be me, just
say that.
Now we're about to watch Diary of a Wimpy Kid, Roderick Rules, because that's the best one ever. This literally made my childhood. I love this movie so much and all the books. We could do a reaction. I've seen this movie way too many damn times to do a reaction video. This is best friend, by the way. Her name's Aubrielle. Never formally introduced her, but this is her.
Yep. Hey, guys.
I don't really know what I'm going to title this video yet.
Day in the life of moi.
Day in the life of... Day in the life of Lowhead Man. I don't really know what I'm going to title this video, but I wanted to throw in some of the stuff. The first thing being these pants that I'm wearing from Elsie and Fred on Instagram. Make sure you guys check them out because their stuff is actually really cool. All right.
Like what?
These the pants. These them.
These is them. These.
They are them. This is them. They are them. Them are they.
Just so cool to look at. Like, I feel like you can't look at them and be like, where's the drip? Because it's literally drip.
It's literally right here.
Moving on, I got these two really cute fluffy bags. I honestly don't know who sent them to me. I'm gonna find out who sent them to me, and I'm gonna put their at right here. Thank you so much for sending me these, because I love these type of bags. First one looks like this. It's just a zebra print, and it's really, really, like, plush and really, really soft. This is what it looks like. It's really big and spacious.
I could fit a lot of junk in there.
Like, don't get me wrong. All right, and it's so cute. This one's smaller, and this one kind of looks like one of those, like, mini bags.
Like, fuck.
This would go good with my purple outfit.
Does it though?
Ooh, okay, cross pattern then. Okay, then.
All right, so yeah, thank you so much to Cowgirl Clutch, I think, for sending me this. I think it was her who sent me this. If not,
I'm gonna be real embarrassed.
Thank you so much to her for sending me this. And then this one, I can literally tell how soft it is on camera. Like, I know y'all see the
plushness.
So next, I got this really cool looking hoodie. I really like it because of how vibrant the colors are, and there's so much going on it. I love this brand so much. Look at their designs. They're so cool and unique. Like, I've
never seen no shit like this.
This is some, like, real custom made stuff. I just got this. I had to have them, bro. I just had to. Like, I really had to. Then I got the same design literally in sweatpants because this is so cute. I probably won't wear them together just because, like, two-piece sets I usually never end up wearing together because they be looking
low-key tacky.
Close the cup and the whole cup folded. It, like, went down. Imagine you all wore that first day of school.
First day of school drip.
This is actually hella cool. Really has the same design, and it's just really cool. It's kind of like a men's shirt. I don't know what would you call this?
A button-up. It's mesh.
But yeah, it's also mesh. It's like a mesh button-up. It's really cute. I like the colors on it.
And yeah.
Thank you guys for watching this haul. I'll probably see you guys when we do something else. Us out.
All right, y'all. Still got the drip on. The drip is still intact.
Dang, turkey.
Basically, that's my two favorite drinks.
Drip check on them. Got the Doc Martens. Hey, give us a drip check.
But yeah.
Just threw on this hoodie. It doesn't really match, but it's just a little late Walmart run. It's
not even late.
It's actually 7:35, so it's actually still pretty early in my time. We got bunnies and squirrels all around this hoe. Around this John.
I wanna live in a mansion. Playboy bunny was hitting me.
That was on my neck and they're dancing.
That's where you got 34 dancing diamonds.
Not bunny glasses.
Oh, there's some down here.
I'm gonna need those.
Just gonna do a quick little early
Walmart run.
Because I just need to get a few things. I need to get my other cleanser that Alexis literally stole from me. Because she's so inconsiderate. And if you're watching this, you know
how it is.
But yeah,
so you know where I stay. You know where I be.
You know where I stay, Alexis. So if you got a problem,
let me know some.
But yeah, but we're just gonna go to the Walmart, see what's up, and yeah.
Now I got a fucked up life. Two bad kids and a nagging wife. Daddy and job at the airport. No turn on TV. Then I
literally peep this shit. What the fuck?
That shit is beautiful.
What's up, y'all? We're posted up. It's hella cold out here, but we're posted up at Love's and Subway.
Getting my little sister's food right now.
Yeah.
I didn't really do that much productive shit today. I'm probably gonna do more when I get home, hopefully.
The best drink ever to exist, guys.
Yummy.
We out here vlogging in this bitch so loud and boldly, like I really need to pipe down right now.
The energy drink selection is actually not that good here, so I think I'm gonna
have to pass on that one.
And then whatever else y'all want, cause I don't want nothing else. Okay, I might admit it. I'm just in love with these big booty bitches. Okay, I may admit it. I'm just in love with these big booty bitches.
Bitch, real good looking.
It's so sexy right now.
I'm gonna talk to you guys when we get back home, and I'm gonna give y'all a snack haul.
Hey, best friend. What's up, y'all? Good morning. Today is Saturday, November 21st. It's 7:03 in the morning. I don't know why I woke up, but I just woke up and I felt grimy. So I felt the need to take a shower. 7 a.m. morning routine. No, I'm just kidding. I'm probably gonna take a shower and go
right the fuck back to sleep.
Cause I did not mean to wake up right now. No job or school for me to clock into. I'm gonna take a shower real quick because I feel grimy. I don't know why I woke up, but I think God
just told me I needed to take a shower.
Like, that's simply what it was. Peace out then.
What's up, big head?
It's growing on me,
for real. No, for real, the baby grew on me too. I wasn't fucking with it when it first arrived.
Me either.
But then once Vicky started bringing it on, I was like, okay.
Maybe it's a little cute.
It's looking at you like a person with blue eyes.
How can I help you? What y'all want? What you want?
Brand new bottle in this bitch too.
New grub. We grubbing?
New meal.
First
all
meal.
All my homies eat.
First meal of the day, how we feeling?
All my brothers eat, yes.
I put on the Aztec Indian Healing Clay Mask from Amazon that I've been using for like 3 years already, so y'all better be
comfortable with it already.
Stank ass mask.
No, for real, this mask do be stank. It really smells like ass because of the apple cider vinegar, huh?
Right,
it really do. Honestly, you have to keep it on for 30 minutes until it dries, and then once it dries, your face is about to feel like
a baby's face.
It's 8:42 in the morning right now on my cracked ass trap phone, yep.
Best friend, there's
need
no
to get a new phone right now. What,
wait, did you just naturally wake up at 7?
Yeah.
Did sleep early though? You slept at like 12:30.
That shit is not no early. I got like 6.5 hours of sleep.
I mean the things, and you were like this. You were asleep and you're like this, look. You're like mad ass. I was like, best friend, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to disrupt your slumber like that.
Okay, hungry.
Hey, fresh cut.
Got a new cut, $5 deals.
You look like the Sand Canyon. What is it called? Grand Canyon.
Sand Canyon. I put in my inches again. Actually, best friend put them in for me. We're gonna go to Starbucks, the post office, and Rite Aid so that we can get a couple things because I realized
I got eczema.
I put on extensions for the first time yesterday and they actually looked really good, so I put them in again.
And they still look good.
Better today.
Yeah, they look better today because my friend like actually sectioned my hair and stuff. She made it look hella good. I'm gonna show you guys my fit real quick. This is what my jewelry is looking like. So these are the bracelets that I'm wearing, and then these are the rings. Y'all, I literally finally found my freaking mushroom necklace. I lost it when I went to Catalina and I didn't know where it went. I thought my aunt took it, so I was low-key despising her for that. But
She didn't even take it.
I found it literally in my jewelry, just like way deep up in there. So I'm really happy about that. It looks like this. Got it from Earthbound like a couple months ago, but it was like my favorite necklace of all time.
And then that shit disappeared.
This is the fit right now. My pants are just some Dickies cream corduroy pants. And then my shirt's from Empty Soda on Instagram. They sent it to me and I really like their clothes actually. My best friend, wait, are you still wearing it? Oh, you changed. I got the same shirt exactly like this, but in red, and it's so cute. My best friend was wearing it, but she took it off. And then I'm just wearing like this red polo hoodie zip up jacket. I really like it. It's really nice and it fits really well. I got it from Macy's. For my hair extensions, I'm gonna put them right here. They actually sent them to me and I really, really like them. I'm probably gonna be putting in hair extensions a lot now.
Oh shit, there's a bee.
It was really a whole real life bee right there about to sting me. I'm lucky I didn't get caught on the Swift.
All right, what's up, y'all?
Right now, we're currently posted up at the gas station at Fast Trip because they have cheap ass gas and I love cheap gas. I fucking love my outfit today. It's so cute. Like, bruh, who else? Literally any other bitch on Instagram, but this shit is just so cute to me. So this bitch cut me off right here, this white truck. If they got a white truck and they live in the mountains, you know they're racist. That's 12:38. It's still pretty early and the weather's really, really nice. It literally feels like beach weather. I literally hate living here, but the only thing I like living about here is it literally is beach weather all the time. It's so nice and it's so pretty, except there's no beach. Shit, I forgot y'all were here. Oh god. My gas pump does not work. I don't know what to do. So I told best friend to go back in there
and let him know what's up.
Cause I'm gonna need my gas. What the fuck? Peace out, y'all.
Damn, close.
This
ass.
Shit is way too close to me.
Hi, the fuck?
Ah, my energy drink almost fell on me. I gotta go.
Oh, I did.